got a confession, I don't always grind like I say I do. Married to the music, but I'm spending more time with my boo. Netflix, you know that cutie with the cheap tricks. Addicted to the dopamine, and baby, it's a sweet fix. Dang, my wife was even out of town. Could've spent the night recording, instead I spent it lying down. Should've killed it on a beat instead of the way I watch some serial killer documentaries. But I'm lazy and a disappointment to my fans. Spinning in circles, I can say it's just the way I am. But what comes natural is not the way we supposed to live. I just wanna receive, but I heard it's more blessing to give. I gotta get over myself. You can't move forward unless you take extra steps. I had plans, but all the plans in the world mean nothing if they aren't followed by action. Cause in my head, I had hoped that I could drop a single. I know I can't make it rain, but maybe I can make it sprinkle. 5 kids makes it hard to get recording time, but that excuse is running thin. No victory lap, no finish line. I used to sprint, but a marathon takes endurance. I let my asthma hold me back, yeah, I'm really sure it's the only reason that I never even try to run. These weekly practices are all I do, and that's for fun. I really do have asthma, which makes these weekly one takes a challenge. While I do spend a good amount of time creating these things, it's more of a habit, so it's easier to keep going, even when things get tough. But actually creating an official release, whoo, man, that's terrifying. My first album maybe sold a few dozen copies. My friends might not be so eager to support me. Now you got me, I'm sorry. I'm fearful of what the outcome may be. Got my one takes on my website. Not a single soul has paid me. A couple dozen t-shirts, one sticker, you can stick it. But ever since I launched all that, all I've heard is crickets. Now I ain't blaming y'all, I am just explaining why I'm afraid to spend my money and afraid to spend my time. Cause what if you don't like it? Ain't I'm facing mass rejection. Spent too much time whining and inside this introspection. It's easier to do the same thing that I've always done, and that is nothing but to suffer with this depression. Nothing's gonna change if I don't. What's the use of doing this if I ain't holding high hopes? Ha, here I go again with wishful thinking. I'm rotten to my core, and you can proudly smell it stinking. I really do appreciate everybody who takes the time to listen to my music, and those who encourage me by sharing it or letting me know you like it. Woo. Y'all are awesome. Those who actually buy my music and merch, y'all are my lifeblood. Thank you. So if you think about me, say a little prayer tonight. Rebuke the fear that keeps me captive, pray I make it right. Please ask the Lord if he can strengthen me to overcome. One day at a time, rhyming till the day I'm done. As much as all that other stuff means, praying for me is the most important thing. Of course, prayer without action is pretty much what I'm talking about, so do the other stuff too. I'm getting hungry, it is lunchtime as I write this song. I didn't even eat no breakfast, I've been doing wrong. Procrastinating, now I gotta do what I gotta do to get this one take done and get another song to you. Cause every now and then I suffer so that I can work. My tummy's grumbling, ain't gonna die, just a little hurt. I'm so dramatic, song is over, now I must record. But first some TV and some chicken, cause I'm getting bored. Same old, same old. One day, y'all, I'm gonna get it out.